Not because we like going back home, or not because we're fond of the snow, or that we had had enough of this environment. It was because we had to. Although we all expressed our opinions, good and bad, about the trip, and at times certain parts of the trip wasn't what we thought it should have been, we all knew it was what it was, and it is what it is, a vacation. And so we knew on our way back to the ship, this was gonna be our last time on the ship. You know, I did too, as we approached the boat. It was kind of quiet. It's like everybody on the boat knew that. No one was really talking. All you could really hear was the boat engine. You know? Sometimes you just want things to last forever. I think that's how people become addicts. They want one particular moment to last forever. You know? And that's why people get high, to escape certain things. But you can't escape with fantasy, because once fantasy is gone, you're left with reality. And reality is, not everybody is rich enough to live like this, where they can have this type of lifestyle every day. So we have to accept it for what it is. It's a vacation. When we got back to the boat, everybody is ready to kick it. As we was pulling in from Coco Cay on the ferry, they were pulling, the anchor was being pulled up. We were on our way home. I was surprised how organized the staff was on the cruise. Jordan went straight to the basketball court. Of course. You can see Atlantis lit up from the ship. We were scheduled to pull out at 11:30. It's a buffet that was set out for the night. It's beautiful. Band was playing. The people was ready to party. Especially when the DJ started spinning. We was in the middle of the sea. Everybody knew we was on our way home. So they start partying hard. Everybody. When the DJ took over, party got hot.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stump. Oh, yeah. Come on. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One up this time. Up. One up this time. Reverse. Reverse. To the left.
To the left.
Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse.
And cha-cha.
Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two ups, two ups.
One, two.
Two ups, two ups. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump.
Charlie, run.
Hop it out now. Slide to the right.
To the right.
Slide to the left.
To the left.
Take it back now, y'all.
Bring it back.
Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out.
Bring it back.
Three ups this time.
One, two, three.
Right foot back. Left foot back, y'all.
And jump back.
Turn it out.
All right, boys and girls, all go ahead, ladies and gentlemen. Face the pool.
At night or 1:30 in the middle of the sea, everybody partying hard. DJ spinning some nice cuts, and Kristen goes missing. 1 second, she's there beside me. I take some footage, I move around to get better shots. I turn around and boom.
Splashed, and we heard it with the boat tipped like he was turning, but it didn't return to level, and then we heard a scraping noise on the left side of the boat, the ship, and then my husband said we're sliding off our seats. We were sitting on the opposite side, so we were on the high side at that point. We're sliding off our seats. Something's wrong, and the magician disappeared. That was the funny part. But we knew we had to get out of there. We knew it was something serious. And by the time we ran to our cabin to get our life jackets we grabbed our coats. That was it. None of our valuables, none of our important papers on the other side.